Chicago, and he kind of freaked out a little bit. Being in a plane is a little bit different than being in something like this.
I was reading an article that they're like experimenting with planes that instead of having windows, they have like holographic images. I'm like, I don't know if I'd like that, even though the windows are small. Like, but it's all about, you know, drag and fuel efficiency and stuff. Maybe it'd be really cool too.
Oh, I see where the carousel is.